Hello everybody, I'm SM Kulkarni, Dean Academics and Visual Art at World University of Design. I will like to share some of my thoughts with you regarding what is the scene in world today in area of visual art and what are the things which are happening, what is the future of visual art. These are the things which needs to be shared with younger generations for us to be clear about what are the possibilities that you have if you go into the area of visual art. I feel that the visual art scene in the world is changing drastically. It is not just about painting as an individual or sculpting as an individual who wants to be seen as an artist, but he can also be part of the lot of things which are happening in community areas which are now devoted for art. Something which is like the example which is coming up, which is like metro stations, flyovers, public areas, malls, all these is opening lot of things for visual art. At World University of Design, we have School of Visual Arts, which has various possibilities that we have worked out for students to come and learn various aspects about art. We have basic program, which is 4 years UG program in creative painting and applied art, as well as we have major programs which are worked out for masters, which is fashion art, contemporary art practices, curatorial practices in art and design, and history of art and design. So these are the courses which offer lot of possibilities for younger generation to explore, because there is need for each aspect of art now, which used to be only done by very few people, but the increased demand for such people is not fulfilled. So we are trying to bridge the gap with these courses, and I think we are imparting that training to the younger generation, the generation which really is not knowing the possibilities which are existing in the area of art field. We will like to kind of guide them, and if they take admission in such courses, they will be guided properly to become professionals in this area. I think the huge potential which is existing there in art field, which has to be realized by people who they have the creative mind, and they get that opportunity once they get the professional training. So I invite you to come and visit our campus and see the possibility for yourself, as well as if you want any kind of a consultation with our faculty, is ready to guide you to take the right path.